Yeah, I thought that we scored too much early, but finally we won with this goal. No, I think that we played a very, very good first half with our style that we were searching during these games, and we are very happy with our first half. In the second half, of course, the team who is losing is searching the equalize. They attacked a lot. They are very, very strong physically. And finally, we got the win. Yeah, this is a problem. Yes. I think that we told in the halftime, but if there are a lot of injured players in a lot of teams, for example, Bengaluru today played without three foreigners, all of them injured. Now that you can play with four foreigners, now you have to put in the lineup more Indian players. We have, for example, Hali and Yasir, two very important players for us. But I am very happy with the players who enter in the team, in the lineup. But obviously, Danu, Pujari, Edu Garcia after injury, Aniket after injury, Sobic with first game in the lineup. Obviously, at the end of the game, it was very, very difficult for them. But fortunately, we got the 3 points. No, we are confident in all the players. And when you don't have another players, even today is the first game for Aaron in ISL. I am very, very happy for him because he deserves, if you look how he trains, he deserves. This is more or less is the history of Hyderabad, no? To play with young players. If you win the game, fantastic. If you don't win, okay, we have to try again. But we are very, very happy with the squad that we have. First half, obviously, yes. In the second half, okay, we are happy because we won the game. But I'm not happy because he's answering again the former question, no? You cannot play only to defend your advantage if it's only one goal, and practically was impossible for us to arrive for a counter-attack. Then we were defending practically all the second half, and this is very dangerous when you are winning only 1-0.
I think the league is good, good coaches, good foreign player. I think they improve this season as well. I think we played a bad first half. It was the worst first half I'm here now, also including the AFC Cup. And the second half, we was there. We create chances. Was that style how we want to play? But we missed the last pass to the right teammate to score the goals. This was, I think, the problem in the second half. No, not only with Bruno. I was unhappy with our performance in the first half because we lost every first duel. We all lost all second balls. And we also lost the balls when we had the ball. And it's as a coach, and he's a key player in the center midfield. And it's very important, he needs to be sharp. And that's why, but it was not only him, because the mistake he didn't do. One midfield player didn't go with his man, he stayed in front and think only offensive and not defending. That's why we get the first goal. Again, first half was terrible. I was very disappointed. Also, I think the team thought the same in the halftime. And we talked about to look forward and present how we want to play. And that's, I think, they did. I think in the second half, we win every duel almost. And we created also chances. I think we had three or four chances. I think the opponent in the second half, 0. Yeah, in the first half, also not much, 1-2. There was the better team. But also when you have not so much chance, you need to score goals. And that's we didn't do. That's why we lost the game. No, I think we in the second half, we really pressed them really high, really good. And I bring a new striker inside, Shiva, and Parak on the right wing to have more dynamic, and also the throw-in is very strong as well. And but in this moment, we was good in the game, you know. I can play some defense midfield player. It was not sense to me bring some defense midfield player. Prince is not there, and Udanta is not there. Our strikers are not there. Then it makes no sense to bring in BTS also more winger, yeah. Then the center striker, then I had to put Sunil and Clayton out, and they was both good in the game in the second half. I don't think so. He works today again very hard, especially also in the second half. And he was in very good position, especially between the box. He was there every time free, but we didn't pass him. It was three times he has the opportunity to get the ball and maybe to score as well, because he makes also some very good double pass to Clayton, but he didn't receive the ball one time from Danish. Danish made the ball to Clayton. Clayton, he shoot himself. Sunil was total free on the left half side. Yeah, that's a really detailed moments you can score goals. And also Sunil needs the ball, you know, to score the goal. He cannot take the ball from behind and score goals. That's why it's important to give him also the chance to getting the ball. In the beginning of the season, he was not in the position, but today, and also the last game, he was in position. And now is the time to give him the ball to score the goals.